Growing up in South Mississippi, I went to school with black people. I worked with black people, still do today. They were very and still are godly and happy people. All I can tell you is that with my own two eyes, living in South Mississippi, I never saw the mistreatment of any black person in this community.